Bombas touching the grave, slave papers and baby Dave, all here today.